So as you can see, the graphics is really good. I'm sorry if I'm not playing one hand on the phone, one hand here. It's impossible, especially with this small. If it's a Nintendo Switch, maybe. But in this small package, I can't do it. But overall, it's really a nice gadget to have, and I really like this thing. It's small, as you can see. It's enough juice. I'm charged it in 3 days ago and I'm still using it until today's day. Very good on the battery side. I apologize for the plate. I'm trying to buy a new one, but I don't know how to fix one. So I will look at the YouTube and try to do that as well. So yeah, that's it. So this is my overall. I'm not saying this is a review, but a little bit of nostalgia. So if I'm gonna review this thing right now, because this is so expensive as at this moment, I'll give this 4 out of 10. Because if you're gonna buy this one for nostalgia, and yes, buy it. But if you're gonna buy it just because, some games, Nintendo Game Boy SP or the Nintendo Advance is enough. But this one is a novelty more than the actual one. Okay, so guys, thank you for watching and see you soon. Bye!